What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Right now I'm in Jardín, Antioquia, and I want to show you this great spot where they sell typical Colombian breakfasts. And I'm right here, I'm right in front of the church. If you're in Jardín, this is the beautiful church that they have. Right to the left of it, there's some yellow doors. This door right here, you go inside, they sell typical Colombian breakfasts, and the food is delicious. Let's go see what's good out there. In the restaurant, and it's called Macanas Jardín. This is their logo. It's real nice, and once you're inside, I really like it. But you can eat in this area right here, this area, but I kept going and I like eating up there. I want to eat up there because it looks good, the food looks good up there. All right, so let's go. Alright, guys, so the food is here and I'm so hungry that I started eating already. And they gave me a lot. They gave me an arepa con queso. There's a Don Darío. I already started digging in, but it's delicious. It has aguacate, egg, frijoles, and mini sausages. I got some Milo, and they do a little nice like design on it. I should have showed you guys before I started eating, but it's all good. I'm showing you right now. It's delicious. It costs 13,000 pesos, that's around $3 or like $4. So like a really typical breakfast, Colombian breakfast for $4. I'm telling you, look at the back. Like, it's a really nice restaurant in the back. All right, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys liked it, please make sure you give it a big thumbs up so that I know you guys like this typical Colombian food. If you guys come to this spot and try out this food, please let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. And thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. We out here in Jardín.